Hey there, it's Corey Cook from LondonPinball.ca, and I'm here at Miller & Miller Auctions today to discuss this 1987 Williams Millionaire pinball machine. This machine is, it's pretty indicative of the 80s, the style and the artwork and the theme. It's very 1980s, and this game has some pretty cool features. It's got ramp, multi-ball, and lots to shoot for on the playfield. It's a neat game. They made about 4,500 of these ones, and it would look great in your games room. You can bid on this and many other pinball machines at the upcoming Miller & Miller Auction, May 11th. Register to bid at millerandmillerauctions.com.